Rafi, just after JD had hit that grand slam in the first inning, just for you to hit another one, how kind of crazy was that? It's only the second inning and it's already 8-0.
No, tú sabes, nos sentimos bastante contentos por eso que pasó. Y sabemos que el equipo como Houston hay que hacerle mucha carrera porque sabemos el tremendo equipo que tiene.
Yeah, it felt really good. Obviously, you know, Houston, they're a really good team, and we know that we have to score a lot of runs in order to beat them. So it was good to get those runs early in the game.
Go far in the back, in the middle.
Rafa, con tu cuadrangular, con tu Grand Slam, Boston se convierte en el primer equipo con dos Grand Slams en un partido de postemporada. ¿Cómo te sientes de ser parte de esa historia y cómo te sientes con el brazo? Sabemos que no estás al 100%, pero ¿cómo te sigues sintiendo durante el brazo?
No, tú sabes, con la historia me siento bastante contento. Tú sabes, cada meta que uno logra aquí es muy importante para uno. Y tú sabes que uno está aquí es para dar lo mejor de uno. Y si uno se ve con esos récords y esos números así, uno se siente muy feliz. Y sobre el brazo, ahí estamos ahí luchando, pero vamos a seguir jugando con Dios mediante. Nos quedan, vamos a decir, un par de semanas, que es lo importante, y vamos a acabar fuerte.
Other questions? Chris, on your right, guys.
Rafi, it's clear that, you know, on certain swings you're in a lot of pain and you're going through discomfort and all that. What does it mean to you, despite all that, to still be producing at this level?
No, entonces ahí ya estamos aquí, ya hay que acabar lo que empezamos y nada, seguir ayudando al equipo, una moleta que no me limita a jugar, que seguir dándole 100% y seguir haciendo lo que se hace.
Yeah, obviously it's something it doesn't really limit me as much because I'm able to play every single day, but obviously it's a part of it right now. Like, we have a couple more weeks to play and just trying to grind it out and be there for my teammates right now, so, you know, I can still play.
Other questions for Rafi? Ian?
Just how good do you and your teammates feel right now, just kind of going back with the series tied and going back to Fenway for the next three?
¿Cómo se siente que tenemos el split y ahora vamos a Fenway para jugar tres juegos?
Muy bien, muy bien. Sabemos, como lo dije ahorita, el tremendo equipo que tiene es Houston. Y vamos para la casa, que allá jugamos mejor pelota y vamos a dar lo mejor de nosotros ya.
Yeah, it feels good. Obviously, like I said before, Houston's a really good team, and being able to split here and then now we're able to go back home to Fenway where we're comfortable and we know how we can play over there is really good for us.
Yeah, we'll finish up with Ian.
Rafi, you had to sit around and wait for a long time before you came up for that at bat with how long that he was warming up for. You know, what was that like and how were you able to stay sharp and kind of stay in the game and when you hit that home run?
So, duraron mucho para, como se lesionó el abridor de ellos, que duraste mucho para poder batear. So, ¿cómo tú te quedaste caliente? ¿Cómo tú estabas? ¿Qué hiciste en esos momentos antes que tú bateaste?
Nada, lo mismo que voy a siempre, a lo mejor de mí, siempre voy enfocado a buscar mi picheo, paso swing duro, como siempre lo hago, y enfocado, siempre mi mentalidad de ayudar al equipo y sabía que eso era una buena oportunidad de poder ayudarlo.
Yeah, I mean, I just stayed focused. Obviously, you know, it was a long delay, but at the end of the day, like, I just was going up there trying to give 100% and trying to look for the pitches that I wanted to hit, and, you know, thankfully I was able to do that.
One last one for Rafi, and I'll finish up with Chris.
The three guys who were big for you today, you, Nate, JD, were all here in 2018, played these guys in the same series, all that type of stuff. How valuable is that experience in this situation to come back and do this kind of thing again?
Se siente muy bien y sabemos que hay mucho, como siempre lo digo también, que si no lo hago yo, lo hace JD, si no Bogey, mira, hoy Nate tuvo un buen trabajo y estamos aquí, que si no es uno, es el otro.
Obviously, it's really important, you know, being that we were here for 2018, but we have a lot of guys that can help win ball games here, you know, just like JD. And if I can't do something, Bogey can do something for us as well. So it's a total team effort, and that's what really came away from this win.